Tomorrow morning, he is going to be leading Who is Hip Hop? I am Hip Hop. Mm-hmm. And it starts at 9 a.m. So your hips will be hopping. This month marks two big anniversaries which can't be overlooked. It was 50 years ago today that Sergeant Pepper told the band to play. And with only slightly lesser fanfare, 40 years ago today, in June of 1977, in Voluntown, Connecticut, PMN's initial incarnation, the Community for Nonviolent Action, was organized by four stalwarts. You might actually recognize some of these people. Joanne McGloin and her husband, Charlie King. Any of you ever heard of Charlie? And if you have heard of Charlie King, or will have the pleasure to hear Charlie King's new CD, I heartily recommend it. I heard Charlie in concert just about a week ago, and it was a great, great concert, and the recording is every bit as good. That'll be 15%. Two other people were at that inaugural gathering, Joanne Shaheen and Rick Gaumer. Joanne and Rick cooked then, and they have never left the stove. They're still using some of the same recipes, I think. But the food still tastes awfully good. How about a nice hand for all of those people who make sure. Now, personally, I think there's a lesson in this, that the previous performer's last name is Blessed, and the next one's last name is Cross. I'm thinking of changing my last name to Menorah. Just me. The aforementioned Mr. Cross, Vincent, lives in New York City, a tiny little metropolis, some of you might be aware of it. But he has roots in Ireland and Australia. He tours extensively in Europe, and we're pretty darn lucky to get a chance to share his singer-songwriter talents tonight. Please help me welcome Vincent Cross.
Did that just drop there first? It's my imagination. So how's everybody doing, okay? If that's all I have to do, then that's great.
My first visit? Thank you.
And came up with my wife, Sophia. She's in the front there. And, two ticks on me already.
Say it didn't sell.
Really?
Watch out, folks.
That's true.
Just a little warning. So, I'm just going to play a little tune. This is a little... Miss Brown, she went Miss Brown, she moaned, blind me the cops. She discerned angels lead him away. Angels lead him away. Oh Lord, they lead him 6 feet under the clay. Angels lead. He shouted, Michael raised his hand. Somehow the policeman, he didn't understand. Angels laid him away. Angels laid him away. Oh Lord, laid him 6 feet under the clay. Angels laid him away.
Calling out for their children, the
dust and decay. Will it overwhelm the living? Is that our value life? By wearing cheap garments of shame, keep the wages low. It's all a vanity show. That's the name of the game. Some blame it on Rowena, whose whereabouts is still unknown. He said that everything was safe, but now that bird has flown. Is that our value in life? Bowing cheap garments of shame. All a vanity show. That's the name of the game. Keep the wages low. It's all a vanity show. That's the name of the game. I'm doing a little workshop on them.
Oh, that's
thank you. Yeah. A gift. Very good, very good. Ooh, that's not water. Woo! Just getting started. So, where was I? I'm going to plug this in. Doing a little workshop tomorrow at 9 o'clock in the morning on topical and historical songwriting. And what that tends to be is sort of using traditional instrumentation. To compose topical songs. This one. This is the banjo. This is what it does. It doesn't change. But that's what makes it beautiful. Is it has an attitude. If I trusted my ears, eventually it goes in tune. Yeah, that's close enough. This is a song I'd like to finish with. Because it's the banjo. And I'd like you to join me. It's kind of a classic tune. It seems to have crossed over. And it's called Going Down That Road Feeling Bad. All right.
Yeah.
Or it's called Going Down That Long Dusty Road. Sometimes I get confused. So, I'm sure you'll help me out.
I'm going down that road feeling bad.
climate suits my clothes. Yes, I'm voting where the climate suits my clothes. And I ain't gonna be treated this way. Wow. I don't usually do this, but it was hurting me.
It was the lights.
It's something happened. Somebody got up here in the middle of that tune and played with. As I turn them back, they go, no, I'm listening. Go faster, too. One way the climate suits my clothes, is I'm going.
Set. You don't really need to hear much more than to have me say the magic words. Please welcome Jane Sapp.
Oh, it's so good to be back at PMN. Remind me of how much fun it was. Let me see, we need to move this pedal around a little bit. So I'm gonna do, I wanna do an old song. And, you know, everybody knows this song. Sometimes I like to do it in such a way that you remember what the power is in this song. Here it is.
Thank you.
Everybody sing it with me. Sense their own agency in the world. And music is a way to do that, especially when you get them to create their own songs. So I generally work with young people by just having a discussion, or just having them tell me stories, or asking them questions. And so one of the questions, this was a group I worked with in Grand Rapids, Michigan. And these young people were like 12, 13 in that age group. And I asked them, if you had the world in your hands, what would you do? And I found it amazing, the things that they said. So I put some music to their words, and these are their words. I just gave the words a little shape, but it's all what they said. So this is, if I had the world in my hands. Thank you. could all live again.
Thank you.
the last song that I'll do. You'll catch on and help me sing it. It's another one of those old songs, but says so much.
been a great and a moving concert, and just a couple quick things at the end.
Thank you so much, Rob. Just a few logistical things. Well, first, actually, I want to say thanks to all the performers. Thanks to Howie Middleman, who did the sound. Took a lot of planning to get there. And it took a lot of planning, all the work that Rob did to make this piece kind of fit in with this whole thing and bring us through the evening. Thank you so much, Rob. And a huge thanks to Jane Sapp for being here this weekend, coming all the way up from Georgia. And we're really lucky that we're going to be able to be with her all weekend, in fact, all the way through Sunday. And thanks again to all the performers. It was just a fabulous show. Thank you so much.